Hello everyone. I'm again late. Seems as though no matter what date somebody tells me, I'm gonna do it a day late. You know what I'm talking about? Anyway, I'm here to reevaluate my goals. My goals are pretty much the same. It's the journey towards the destination that I think I want to change. Sorry, I just woke up and it's friggin' late. I have this whole week off and I'm just totally happy. So my goal is still to be 140 pounds and to feel lots of energy, full of life and vigor. The journey, the reason why I want to get there, I guess to re-motivate myself, are a few reasons. Number one is for my friends and family. Number two, to stay intellectual, etc. Number three, to be the funniest person I can be. And four, to do jumping jacks in the night in public. Anyway, I want to show you my weight. I'm going to pull you down there. I'm wearing something special. Alright. I don't know if you can even see this. That doesn't work because I'm holding the laptop, and that's ridiculous that I didn't figure that out. All right, I'll try again. I just want you to see. I'll hold it up like that after, okay? All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take off. $158 is what it says right there. Can you see? Oh, I just screwed that up. All right, so it was $158. Put my hand over. Oh, that's bright. I put my hand over the camera so that it went black and shut off. So $158. That's good. So my start weight was about 164. So that's 4 plus 2 equals 6. 6 pounds lost in 6 weeks, which for me, that's right on target. I just want to do things gradually. Yeah. So to reevaluate my journey towards the destination, I want to just be conscious of my food. So Christy, what you did for us was fantastic. The challenges leading up to this have set me towards a really healthy way of losing weight. To think about my food, to be conscious of it, to be mindful, to leave food on my plate and know that it's okay to stop when I'm full. that's basically what I'm doing. So I think in the next 6 weeks, if I can lose 6 more pounds, I'll be quite satisfied. I think that would tell me that I'm on the right track. So that would be 152 pounds. So put that out there, 152 pounds. I was going to try to get close to 150 or under, but really, as long as I'm going in the right direction, I'm quite happy. And that's it for me today. La la la. I want to end this segment with me singing a song. It'll be a random song that I choose on YouTube just now. I will type in a word for you. It will be Journey Song and see what comes up. Journey Song. Click on enter. Alright folks, first one that comes up, Journey, Don't Stop Believin', official song with lyrics. Here we go. I will crank this music, and are you ready for this? Come on, guys. Don't stop believing. Let's on, girl. This doesn't have lyrics. They're losers. And in a lonely world, she took the midnight train going anywhere. Hear the lyrics. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Singer in a smoky room, smell of wine and cheap perfume. Oh, I don't think that was right. Singer in a smoky room, smell of wine and cheap perfume. Small that can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. There's shadows searching in the night. Straight lights, people living just to find emotion, hiding somewhere in the night. Bring it down! Woo! Working hard to feel my feel. Everyone just has a thrill. Play anyone, dice, it goes on and on and on and on. Some will win, some will lose. Some will sing the blues. On and on and on and on. Straight lines, people. I can't see the look. All this dance. My bathing suit. Here's my belly. That's quite enough of that, eh? Have a good day.